All right. OMG, what the hell? Oh no, it's breaking. That's not good. Oops. Pretty soon I won't have to use this. I'll have my own kind of room. But where's the rough seas part? Yeah. Hopefully this is actually making some noise. Noise. Sweet. Turn this off. Perfect. Hello. Perfect. Try and tone her down a bit there. Alright, let's get into her. I'm happy to play this game again. It's pretty damn fun, except this part sucks. I wish I wasn't at it or past it. Hopefully I'm at the end. I kind of don't want to look either. I kind of ruined it for myself last time. So let's see what happens. Okay, I'm good on that. It's only Monday. Shrek. Nice. Seriously? Okay.
about me, boys.
Holy.
Can't let you boys leave me behind. Ah! This is the doctor.
Oof, we're out of the ammo anyways. Oh. Oh!
Two can play at that game. Let's do that again!
shot this.
Cruising for a reason, nice. Perfect. Num 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 some peas while I'm at it.
Gotta get to the upper deck.
How does this work then? What's over here, though? Nothing. Interesting. Huh. What the? We have to do. What part is called? I mean, where do you get that from? Just gotta avoid this dude, I guess. Oh, so close. Probably like that before.
This exhibits and then to the hold.
The hold, huh? These are the tip, Ramses. To the lion's den.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
He's dead.
What? What? That's horrible.
Great.
How am I not? It's too screwed up, man. Like, okay. There's a glitch there for sure.
Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully. It's gotta be down this way.
Holy crow.
Sully! Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course you not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
What? Holy. Thank you, Mr. Hintz.
Which way is up?
No, no, no!
Can't get much worse than this.
No! Yes, you can. Get out of this aquarium.
Sharmut! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Interesting.
How convenient. How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Cute.
Hey. Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
It's Sully.
He's alive.
Oh my God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
No, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
We gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean,
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. This.
I know. We have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me with this.
That's pretty sweet.
Right, go under. You got it?
Okay.
All right, let's set it down.
Interesting. It's unplugged by chance? No. Interesting.